No. crise. I'm something.
No, it's nothing. It's stupid.
What would you say to Jimmy's room, man? Is this cool? And you sure it doesn't feel weird? You know, because we live across the...
Hey, what's up with you?
We found an empty kettle. Ollie insists it's an old one. But I really want to believe that he's serious about getting clean, but how do you trust an addict?
Sinned. Hey, why did...
Boy, there is no way me and Joel are taking that room next to you and George, because I have heard them notice
what
that
you made me believe. Nothing.
But I wasn't asking
what
you.
What can't believe? Nothing.
But I wasn't asking you. What was he doing?
It's not a big deal.
All right, so if it ain't a big deal, you have no problems telling me then, will you?
Cleo just caught us having my...
I didn't want you thinking it was boring.
What is up with her today?
You know what she's like? Just whiskered tissues.
Yeah, well, she's always been the odd one in the family, but you...
I'm a queen.
You through with them sticky fingers of yours. Just leave my Joel outfit next time. Understand?
Perfectly.
Hey, Merce?
That was close.
Come on, Jack.
I can't leave.
Come on. You must have got this relationship with some serious CPR.
What does this involve, exactly?
Extreme for a tiny little twinge in the neck.
Oh, Joel, I think we might have to go to hospital.
It's been a while since I've got that drink. I might dig out any Mario's neck brace.
So, you just stolen 2 pack of 5 of Marnie.
Only a lot.
Oh, sorry, I forgot you were 15 and not fully grown one of the pot.
You and Goldie can think what you like, but I'm not doing that stuff anymore.
Jackie.
Stubborn, hard-faced, gone on a stick.
The shit your guts as well.
Most of the time. On a Wednesday, we'd rag each other's hair out. On Friday, we'd have a chip.
Mercedes stepbrought her. Such a shame. The last time we met, she promised... Strategically, it makes her a tricky opponent.